till dawn, and on a change of weather. We'll tell the fire to cough tonight, so stick around. You gotta hear electric music, silent for the sound. Captain and Ronnie, have you seen him yet? Up at the third space, got up. Penny and a jet.
Welcome to the Farewell Yellow Brick Road Tour. We're glad to be back in this great arena, and I'll explain that it was very, very difficult to choose the songs for this final tour because there's so many songs I would love to have played, but I can't get them all in to 2.5 hours. So if I don't play your favorite song, I really apologize. This is a song from the album Too Low for Zero.
Yeah.
wasted away. Don't look at it like it's forever. Between you and me, I could honestly say things count only better. While I'm away, cut out the demons inside. You and me run to the place in our heart where we hide. And I guess that's why they call it the blues. Time on my head, the time spent with you, laughing like children, living like lovers, rolling like thunder. Without hesitation, I'll never forget I'm your man. Wait on me, girl. Cry in the night if it helps. Oh, but more than ever, I simply love you more than I love life itself.
Song comes from my second album, which came out in 1970, and it was called Elton John, and it was the album that broke me, and it broke me first in America. Thank you very much. And this song was the first single taken from the album, and after the album had been out for about 6 months, we had a phone call, Bernie and myself, from our music publisher to say that someone else had recorded this song. Now, you have to understand that when you're young songwriters, anybody that covers your song is a hero. It could be the Chipmunks. It could be Lawrence Welk. It doesn't matter. They've recorded your song. So we asked the publisher, who is this person? They said, well, actually, it's Aretha Franklin. I wish I could exactly remember what happened when they said those two words. But I think Bernie and I must have just either been silent or screaming for about 3 minutes. Because to have a song recorded by probably one of the greatest artists of all time when you're that young is an incredible compliment. And it encourages so much. So thank you to her. And of course, we loved her then and we love her even more now for what she left us all with. That body of work, that voice. I'm going to play the song now. for the band. Pretty eyed pirate smile. You marry a music man. Ballerina, you must have seen her dancing in the sand. Now she's in me, always with me, trying to dance in my head. The boulevard is not that bad. Piano man, he makes a stand in the auditorium, looking on. She sings a song. The words she knows, the tune she hums. And oh, how it really feels lying here with no one there, only you. And you can hear me when I say so. Slowly, all the clubs are tired of dancing. I count the headlights on the highway. Lay me down and she's laying. You've had a busy day today. She was dancing in the sand. Now she's in me, always with me, trying to dance in my hand. Yeah. down in Cincinnati. You had a busy day today. Shine that and I love you. Darling, and I love you, love you, love you. Thank you so much. I have been writing with my lyricist partner, Bernie Taupin, for over 50 years. And I'm so proud of the relationship because to last 50 years in this business and be stronger now than you were when you started, both personally and professionally, is a huge achievement. And I'm so proud of that. So I love him dearly. And from the very word go, this is how we write songs. He comes to me with a lyric. I go away into another room and I sit at a piano and I read the title and I read the lyric and then I kind of think in my head, this is like a movie. It's like reading a story because he's a great storyteller. So I kind of figure out what kind of tempo the song will be, what kind of genre it might be, and I go from there. And it's always surprising whenever you get a new lyric. You think you've seen it all and heard it all, but then you go over and over again. So it's great. This next lyric he gave me, I looked at it and I went, this is a 2.5 hour movie. What am I going to do with this? But I loved the lyric so much that I worked at it and I finished it. And it comes from the album Madman Across the Water. And it tells the story of the demise of the Native American Red Indian. I woke this evening with the smell of wood smoke clinging like a gentle cobweb hanging upon a painted teepee. Oh, I went to see my chieftain with my war lance and my woman. For he told us that the yellow moon would very soon be leaving. This I can't believe, I say. I can't believe our warlord's dead. We would not leave the chosen ones to the buzzards and the soldiers' guns. Oh, great father of the Iroquois, ever since I've been young, I've read the writing of the smoke and breastfed on the sound of drums. I've learned to hurl the tomahawk, ride a painted pony wild, to run the gauntlet of the Sioux, to make a chieftain's daughter mine. To watch the red man's way is slowly crushed. What kind of words are these to hear from yellow dog? Will the white man fear?
watching only what is my Lord. My pony, my squaw, and my child. I can't stay to see you die, along with my trapped pride. A girl is set for the yellow moon and the father's old that sun, where the red sun sings in the guild of gold and the healing waters run. Trampling down the prairie road, even hoof tracks in the sand. Those ways to follow me, oh, welcome with my hand. I heard from bats and renegades, Geronimo did. He'd been laying down his weapons when they filled him full of lead. I should carry on in this land that once was my land. I can't find a home. It's lonely and it's quiet, and all horse soldiers are coming. And I think it's time I strung my bow and seized my senses running. Soon I find the yellow moon alone with my loved one, where the buffalo's grace in the clover field without the sound of gun. And the red sun sings and laughs into the hills of gold, and peace to this young warrior comes with a bullet hole. Thank you.
you packed my bags last night through flight. 0:09 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. It's lonely out of space. On such a time, let's fly. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me right again to find that man I think I'm at home. Cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, it gets my job 5 days a week. Rocket Man, Rocket Man, nothing's gonna be a long, long time. We'll touch down, bring us beer out of get a fire. Oh, I'm a rocket man.
If you feel that it's real, I'm on trial and I'm here in your prison. Like a coin in your mint, I am dead and I'm spent without treason.
One of my favorite Elton albums is Captain Fantastic and the Brown Dirt Cowboy, because all the songs were about the struggle that Bernie and I went through trying to make it as songwriters, and all the doors that were shut in our faces and all the weird characters that we met along the way. And they were very personal songs, and this one is probably one of the most personal songs on the album.
When I think of those eastern lights, muggy nights, the curtains drawn in the little room downstairs, prima donna like you really should have been there. Sent her like a princess foot in her electric chair. There's one more beat and I don't hear you anymore. We are gone crazy lately. My friends out there rolling around the basement floor. Ooh. Someone save my life tonight, sugar baby. Your arms are tied to your hooks and me. Can't you do ya? You nearly had me roped and tied. All the bound, hypnotized, sweet freedom whispered in my ear. You're a butterfly. Butterflies are free to fly. Fly away. Fly away. Bye-bye. Never realized the passing hours of evening showers, a slip noose hanging in my darkest dreams. Strangled by a heart and soul to thee, just a part I'd play by dominating queen. 4 o'clock in the morning.
Fly away. How you? tonight. Leave our worlds at woven like a crown. It calls a child Jesus. Cut the like the name and send them to the finest school in town. Leave on like his money.
Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself with those around you crawled. You crawled out of the woodwork and they whispered into your brain that set you on the treadmill and made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to lean you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Loneliness is tough, toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar and pain was the price you paid. And even when you died, oh, the press still hounded you. All the papers had to say was the Marilyn was found in the nude. It seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. I would have liked to known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself with those around you crawl. Goodbye, Norma Jean. For me, I'm out in the 22nd row. We'll see you in something more than sexual, more than just our Marilyn Monroe. Seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when red set in. No, would have liked to known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Would have liked to know you, oh, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. I can't last another day.
You tell me there's an angel in your tree. Did it say it come to call on me? Well, things are getting desperate in our home. Living in the parish of the restless folks I know. Everybody now, bring your family down to the riverside. Let to the interesting way here, $5 high. I'm for what I've done, the rich fantasy. Time to put plans to work to the keeper.
Yeah.
In 1990, I had a personal epiphany. My life was really in a real mess. I was addicted to so many things. I was unhappy. I just didn't know what to do. So it took me a long time, but eventually I asked for help and I got sober and clean. And I've been clean ever since and sober. I wanted to put my life back into balance. You know, this is a crazy business, and sometimes you don't leave enough time for yourself, and you get caught up. And anyway, I felt guilty that I hadn't done enough to address the terrifying rise of AIDS in the 1980s. And so from my kitchen table in Atlanta, I set up the Elton John AIDS Foundation. And never in a million years did I think that it would grow as much as it has done, or how far we would come in the treatment of HIV and AIDS in that short time. People who had no hope now have a life. And I'm convinced that in my lifetime, we will see the end of this pandemic. And as I get older, there's one thing I've learned, and it's as I go around the world, I see it more and more, is the extraordinary healing power of love and compassion. You know, I played a concert for 9/11 in New York, and it was an amazing event because people were there to pay tribute to those that had died. And they didn't care what political party they were, what color they were, what religion they were. They just were there. And they held each other. And I just wish in this day and age that we could see a little bit more of that. Let's stop shouting at each other and get to grips with each other. And let's have some more love in the world. I really believe that that is the answer. And this song says it all. We'll be right back. love, I wouldn't believe in anything that lives and breathes. Without love, I'd have no anger. I wouldn't believe in the right to stand here. The next song is one of my favorites, and when Bernie gave me the lyric, I read it through and I thought it was a bit long, so I crossed out the last verse, and unfortunately the last verse explained the meaning of the whole song. So it's been a bit of an enigma ever since the song came out, and for those of you who don't know what it is about, there's a beautiful David LaChapelle film coming up behind me, and the song is called Daniel.
God, it looks like Daniel. Look through the clouds in my eyes. The thing find is food, though I've never been. And Daniel tells the best place. He's to know he's been there enough. Oh, I'm his Daniel. I miss him so much. Whoa, Daniel, my brother, you are older than me. Do you still feel the pain? looks like Daniel. But be the clouds in my eyes. Oh, God, it looks like Daniel. But be the clouds in my eyes. Oh,
Daniel.
You know there isn't a room
I have been touring since 1969, which is 50 years. And it's been the most unexpected journey that one could ever have thought might happen. I mean, I started out with Bernie writing songs for other people, and they didn't record them. So we recorded the songs that we liked. And then when I made the record, I had to get a band together and play live, because that's how you sold albums in those days. And looking back, I could never have dreamed that this would have happened over 50 years. And it's been the most joyous and wondrous journey. And there's been one constant thing, you people out there. You bought the singles, the albums, the 8-tracks, the cassettes, the CDs, the DVDs, the merchandise, and more importantly, you bought the tickets to the show. Because I love writing songs and I love going in the studio and recording them. But there's nothing like playing to another human being and getting a response. That's what being a musician is all about. And I will miss you very, very much. But I've had enough applause and enough acclaim to last me for a million lifetimes. And I said goodbye to my little boys on Thursday, and every time I do that, it gets harder and harder. So I need to change my life, and I need to be with them. So thank you for understanding. But I want to say how great you've been, how much you've given me over those 50 years, the loyalty, the love. It's just been quite remarkable. And I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart, because you've given me a whole life to remember that's been amazing. Thank you. The journey would not have been as great without all the great musicians that I played with on record and on stage. And this band that I have now on stage is probably the best one I've ever had, and I want to introduce them one by one. You're going to give them a big Miami roar. On the right-hand side of the stage, on percussion, vocals, and drums, John Mahon. On keyboards, Kim Bullard. On bass guitar and vocals, Matt Bissonnette. One of the most incredible musicians I've ever played with, and one of the most fascinating people that I've ever met. He's been in the band on and off since 1974. In 1979, we both went around the world as a percussion player and a piano player, and played to millions of people. And it was quite amazing to see the result that two people could have on stage. I'm so glad he's with us for this farewell tour, because he adds so much to our performance. On percussion, the amazing Ray Cooper. When I started in 1969 with the band, I had the late, great Dean Murray on bass guitar and vocal, and this guy on drums and vocals. He started the journey, and he's finishing the journey, and I'm so happy, because he's been the engine room of the band for so many years. But quite honestly, he's playing and singing better than ever. And I'm thrilled to announce and introduce the wonderful, on drums and vocals, Nigel Olsen! And last but not least, I wanted to add a different sound to the band, and I wanted an electric guitar, and I asked my producer, record producer, Gus Dudgeon, if he knew any great young electric guitarists. And he said, actually, I don't, but I do know a wonderful folk guitarist who also plays mandolin and banjo. And he was in a band called Magna Carta, and I listened to the records, and I thought, he's amazing. I don't care if he doesn't play electric guitar. He will one day. And he joined us for the Honky Chateau album, and he picked up an electric guitar, and he's never looked back since. He's our band leader. I can't do without him. He's from Edinburgh in Scotland. On guitars and vocals, the fabulous David Johnston. Can't lie no more of your darkness. All my pictures seem to fade to black and white. I'm growing tired. Time stands still before me. Frozen here on the ladder of my life. It's too late to save myself from falling. So it's
dark blue. I'm a bit time and bedroom, so the bit is back. I'm dark go to my out and out of back. I'm a bit time and bed, I'm that out of you. It is the way that I know. Thank that it do.
Like a little kid, I'm still
was young. Into the aftermath of fun, pulling hard down the skim and dawn. Had an old gold chevy, there's my home. But the biggest gig I ever got, doing a thing down the crack at our rock. Mr. Blobby had so much fun. Cheryl Smith, skimming down. Mrs. Mills, with the biggest gig I ever got, Billy Bunter. Well, to thank God the crowd got our Fatty Arbuckle. Back around the block, we were high round and back to the crowd got our up. Well, better I get to stop and stop. Come on, you keep up, can't keep. Use a little muscle to get what I need. I'm a take a little drink of data here with me. Got a lot of fun that I really like. Sounds like a two-pit motorbike. I'm a doing a product of the working class. Best friend folk, living bottom of the class. Thank you.
Oh, God, you've been amazing. Thank you, Miami.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, boy, if I did, I'd buy you a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. It's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift and my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof, kicked out the moss. Well, a few of the verses, oh, they got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind. Well, I wrote that song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, you're not the sweetest dye I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody, this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the world how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind that I put down in the world how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
That's your song, Miami. Okay, you can sing on this number.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to lie? Should I stay on the farm? Should I listen to my old man? You know you can't hold me forever. Didn't sign up with you. Not a present for your friends too old. His voice too young to be singing the blues. Oh,
of society high. You got black men in your pen high. Going back to my plow, back to the hollow out in the wood, hunting the corn if I could. Oh, I found a little side of my future life beyond the Elephant Road. That you down your plane, it'll take you a couple of vodka and tonics to set you on your feet again. Maybe you get a replacement, and it'll like me to be found. Mongrels who ain't got a penny, sniffing for tips just like you.